Hey, I'm interviewing superstars about their favorite WWE matches ever for a special on The Bump, and I was wondering if we could chat.
Sure, why not? Happy to help with all Bump-related needs.
So what's your favorite Justine match?
Why do you assume my favorite match ever is a Justine match?
Isn't it? Besides, it's much more fun for our viewers if you talk about your legend aunt.
Gotcha. Well, if you insist on me talking about Justine...
I do. Was there anyone you especially loved to see her take on?
Actually, there was a match with Molly Holly from Raw I watched on repeat growing up. The crowd was on fire, the back and forth drama was insane, and Justine pulled off one hell of a victory.
I'd love to interview you about it. Do you think you can remember what episode it aired on so I can pull some clips for The Bump?
I'll see what I can do.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, Justine! From Forest Lake, Minnesota, Molly Holly!
Oh! Hey, I saw your interview on The Bump with Kayla. Pretty wild to see those clips, too. I remember that victory fondly.
I had a good time on the show. Kayla was pretty insistent that I talk about you.
What can I say? I draw ratings. I was a little surprised you chose that match, though, for as resplendent as my win was.
Really?
It was good, just not my personal favorite.
What's yours?
I'm not sure if there's just one, but it would be any match I had with China. Facing her was something really special. Honestly, I was probably a little jealous, which added some extra fire to my fight.
Jealous? Of China?
Why?
Well, there was that whole period where management let China do basically whatever she wanted. Enter the Men's Royal Rumble, compete for the Intercontinental Championship. You know, stuff the guys always took for granted.
Her IC title win was pretty epic.
She was fierce against anyone she faced, myself included. In fact, for all my confidence, I was never sure when I was fighting her if I was going to come out on top. You know, I should probably get Kayla footage of one of my China matches.
I'm sure she'll appreciate it.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, Justine! And from Redondo Beach, California, the ninth wonder of the world, China! Thank you.